I stand here today on behalf of the young lions of the society, as I feel it was something I thought would be good for the young people, like my daddy came from school. We are all here in our warm coats and clothes after last year, not surprised. And we may well even be standing with our family, which I am sure we would all fight for, and that's exactly what these men did in 1797. Wallace fought his army full of courage and hoping they would win, which they did. I am standing in front of a standing monument which is dedicated to Wallace and Bruce's army. I am very privileged to be here as a Scot with the same blood in my veins as Wallace, and on the 18th of September, I fully expect my fellow Scots to have the same courage of Bruce and Wallace and hope for Scotland's freedom. Albert McGrath.